I'm Jeff Rochelle, and I'm ready for the new week, so let's check out the ACC Now menu, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday. Coach K shows what leadership is really all about in a tough time. Andre 2000 looks so fresh, so clean in his NFL debut. So fresh and so clean, clean. And we count down the best in the ACC from 25 to 1. First, a hospital visit, a picture, an embrace. This is Coach K, Team USA's head coach, visiting Paul George in the hospital after the Pacers star suffered a horrible broken leg during a Team USA scrimmage. Sure, we measure these guys by wins, points, but as you can see, they develop an incredible bond as well. Krzyzewski says any talk of narrowing down a roster for the World Championships would be totally inappropriate right now. Former BC back, Andre Williams scored the first NFL touchdown of the preseason in the Giants' 17-13 win over the Bills. In the Hall of Fame game, Williams was the top rusher in the game, picking up 48 yards on 7 carries. Florida State's EJ Manuel, the expected starting QB for Buffalo, was just 2 of 7 for 19 yards. Those two completions, neither went to first-round pick and Clemson star Sammy Watkins. In fact, the rookie Watkins didn't have a catch in the game. Williams, Manuel, Watkins, all huge stars these last few years in the ACC. Who are the biggest stars now?
ACC. Digital.
Network. Top 25.
Atlantic. Coast Conference.
Players to watch.
Today, we have released the list. To see the entire top 25 countdown, go to theacc.com. Then tell us how we did. Was someone too high? Too low? Did we leave off anyone that you would have included? Tweet us at theaccdn. I'm Jeff Rochelle. That is the ACC Now, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.